Welcome to the Prodigy Voice Meter. Upon opening the box, you'll find inside Prodigy Voice Meter, Prodigy No Coding Test Strips, Prodigy Control Solution, a Lancing Device, Lancets, Printed Owner's Manual, Logbook, Warranty Card, 2 AAA Alkaline Batteries, and a Carrying Case. Let's take a look at the front of the meter. Starting from the top clockwise, you'll see the test strip slot, the up button, the down button, then the main M button, the earphone jack, USB port, speaker, set button, repeat button, and the LCD display. Let's take a look at the back. You will find the buckle, and by pressing up, you'll open to the battery compartment. First, start in the back of the meter by inserting the batteries. The molded in symbols on the lid ensures the batteries are oriented properly. With the batteries installed, close the back plate. Now flip the meter back to the front and use the set button on the front. You will hear this.
Your Prodigy meter is on. You are now in setting mode. Volume level 2.
You may now press the up or down buttons for desired volume level. From 0, no sound,
volume off,
up to 7, the meter's highest sound setting.
7.
Now press the set button to set the year. You will hear this.
The year 2010.
Now press the up or down buttons for desired year.
2011.
Next, press the set button to set the month. You will hear this.
The month January.
Press the up or down buttons to set the desired month.
February, March.
Now we set the date. Press the set button. You will hear this.
The date, 15.
Press the up or down buttons to set the date.
16, 17.
Remembering that changing the date may affect the test result averages. Press the set button to set the hour. You will hear this.
The hour, 8 p.m.
Now press the up or down buttons to set the hour.
9 p.m., 10 p.m., 11 p.m.
Press the set button to set the minutes. You will hear this.
The minutes, 15.
Now press the up or down buttons for desired minutes.
16, 30.
Press the set button to set the unit of measurement. You will hear this.
Blood glucose unit is milligrams per deciliter.
Now press the up or down buttons for the desired unit of measurements.
Millimoles per liter.
You will now hear
deleting record function.
To skip, press the set button. Or if you wish to delete the record, press the M key for 5 seconds. All records will be deleted. Remember, to avoid deleting the memory, press the set button. The final step in this setup, you will hear this.
Volume level 2. The date, March 17, 2011. The time, 11:30 p.m. Milligrams per deciliter. Goodbye.
The Prodigy voice is now set. You will need the following to perform a control solution test. The Prodigy voice meter, Prodigy no coding test strips, Prodigy control solution, tissue. Remember, only use Prodigy Control Solution and Prodigy No Coding Test Strips with the meter. First, insert a test strip into the test strip slot. You will hear,
thank you for using Prodigy Voice. Today's date, March 17, 2011. The time, 11:37 p.m. Please apply blood to the test strip.
Hearing this, now press the M button and the control solution mode will be entered. You will hear this.
You are now in control solution mode.
Now shake the bottle and discard the first drop on your tissue. The second drop is applied to your finger and then applied to the test strip. When the opening is full, you will hear a beep and then, now testing.
Now testing.
The meter will count down and report the test results.
Your blood glucose, 49. Milligrams per deciliter.
Now you can check the solution ranges on your test strip file. Remember, in the control solution mode, the results are not saved. Before you can perform a blood glucose test, you'll need to assemble your Lancing device. First, unscrew the cap of the Lancing device. Insert the lancet by aligning one of the ridges into the slot of the device holder. Now gripping the lancet, twist the plastic cap off the lancet and re-screw on the lancing device cap. Pulling back cocks the device, and by rotating the cap, the easy-to-use number setups level. Now you are ready to perform a blood glucose test. You'll need your Prodigy voice meter, your assembled lancing device, Prodigy no-coding test strips, and a tissue. Insert a test strip into the test strip slot. You will hear,
"Thank you for using Prodigy Voice. Today's date, March 17, 2011. The time, 11:37 p.m. Please apply blood to the test strip."
Punch your finger with lancing device, wipe off the first drop and applied second drop to test strip. When the absorbent opening is full, the meter will beep and you will hear,
"Now testing."
Your meter will now count down from 6 to 1 and show the results and tell you the number.
Your blood glucose, 105 milligrams per deciliter.
Discard the test strip and the lancet according to local regulations. To recall test results, press the M button while the meter is off. You will hear,
"Your Prodigy meter is on. Today's date, March 17, 2011. The time, 11:37 p.m.
Press the M button again to view the most recent reading first. Press the up or down buttons to move to the next or previous test result. The meter will display a number on the screen indicating the number for each of the results in memory. Reviewing average test results. First, press the M button while the meter is off. You will hear,
"Your Prodigy meter is on."
The meter then reports the date and time. Press and hold the M button for 2 seconds. Now you will hear,
7-day average, 125 milligrams per deciliter.
To hear other average test results, use the up and down buttons. To exit, press and hold the M button for 5 seconds or leave the meter alone for 2 minutes and it will turn off automatically.
Goodbye.